slice of a rhubarb tart. I want another lovely slice. I'm not disparaging the blueberry pie, but rhubarb tart is oh so very nice.
A rhubarb what?
A rhubarb tart.
A rhubarb tart.
A rhubarb tart.
I want another slice of rhubarb tart.
The principles of modern philosophy were postulated by Descartes. Discarding everything he wasn't certain of, he said, I think, therefore, I am a rhubarb tart.
A rhubarb what?
A rhubarb tart.
René, who?
René Descartes.
Poor Marx, he thought he was a rhubarb tart.
A rhubarb tart has fascinated all the poets, especially the immortal bard. He made Richard III call out at Bosworth Field, my kingdom for a slice of rhubarb tart.
Immortal what?
Immortal tart.
A rhubarb what?
A rhubarb tart.
And rhymes go that is really pretty mild.
Since Wassily, Kandinsky and Paul Klee laid down the axioms of abstract art, even Jackson Pollock and Pete Mondrian prefer to paint a slice of rhubarb tart.
A Wassily who?
A Wassily.
A Kandin who?
A Kandinsky.
And how can he get in there for a start?
Read all the existentialist philosophers like Schopenhauer and Jean-Paul Sartre. Even Martin Heidegger agrees on one thing: eternal happiness is rhubarb tart.
A rhubarb what?
A rhubarb tart.
Jean-Paul who?
A Jean-Paul Sartre.
That sounds just like a rhyme from Lionel Bart.
And a song.
Surgeon, General Diplomat, our advice to you is